So out of all your work, what makes this film different than your others?
The way the story is told, me taking the lead role, and it's just a different kind of story. It's a romantic dramedy, which I'm usually doing comedy, so it's very different. I think people are going to like this a whole lot.
Okay, can you tell a little bit about your character?
Yeah, he's a guy who has just lived his whole life for everybody else, and he's never done anything that he wanted to do, and he's kind of sad and in this box, and he meets this woman who changes his life and makes him wake up and live life to the fullest.
Okay, last question. Knowing how successful you are today, if you can give yourself one piece of advice 10 years ago, what would it be?
Not to change a thing. I would still do just what I'm doing now 10 years ago, to keep going. So, okay, thank you.
So tell me a little bit about the character in the movie.
I play Natalie. I play Tyler Perry's fiance. You know, she's got a great job. She's highly educated, comes from a great family, you know, and they seemingly have a perfect relationship, but there's something a little, you know, something missing, and they got to figure out if they're going to move forward or, you know, maybe make other decisions.
What would you say would be one of the best roles that you've played?
One of the best roles I've played? Any role where the check clears is an awesome role. So I don't, you know, I love them all equally.
Okay, last question. What upcoming projects do you have?
I have a movie that we did last summer called In Our Nature with John Slattery, Zach Guilford, and Jenna Malone that got into South by Southwest. So we'll debut that in Austin mid-March. And then we have Think Like a Man that comes out April 20th.
Thank you.
Thank you.